What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. In the last episode, we made our way through part of Drake's Breath. Let's continue to this area. Doesn't like it. Shiva's powers. Hit the bomb with that. Figure that bomb first. I always go through the bombs first. I let the thing explode. I don't know why fire is doing damage to it, but okay. Usually they absorb fire. Not in this game though. There's another one over here. I didn't even... Oh, there was a second bomb. Let's look for another path. In one of the episodes, I did have it self-destruct, but I moved out of the way. You can just run out of the way of the... Run or dodge out of the way of the explosion, so... It's not that bad. I don't know if the AI character is going to die in this game or not. I haven't had any of them die, so I don't know. That leads back. Yep, so okay, let's go this way first then. And then we'll go that way. Nothing over here, okay. Alright, well let's go to the destination then. Yeah, we've already went pretty deep in this place. That's one thing I like, you get to these areas pretty quick.
What the hell is that?
I have absolutely no idea.
Well, whatever it is, I don't think it's friendly.
So this is the flan enemy, huh? Wouldn't be a Final Fantasy game without a flan. Do the lightning rod, Willow-Wykes ignition combo. For massive damage. And I used Gruta to stagger him. There we go. First flan in Final Fantasy 16. Flans have been in so many Final Fantasy games. Let me save it because it's been a while. Alright, it's boss time against Flame Lizard. So we fought that Fafnir boss in the Great Wood. So this is kind of like that thing. Holy crap. Dual barrel. Oh, it's got like a fire beam. Oh crap, overdrive. Holy crap. Thank you. Almost got it. There we go, got it. Flame Lizard slain. 220 EXP, 150 ability points, and 3,375 gil. You also get a gnarled scale and 18 sharp fangs.
To the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary.
I need well, to the other thing this. Is, but that thing was, finishes me. If they didn't hear it, they're yeah. deaf.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see.
Okay. Should have probably saved it. Save it after we're done climbing this ladder. Can't go that way. All right, let's go through here then.
Lady Marley, it's me, Python Butter. Jill, it can't be. It is, my lady. We cannot talk here. Come with me. I'm so glad you're safe.
And I, you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the Patriarch?
At this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the sanctuary. Now! Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
Inelak, Lord,
We have company.
This passage. It leads straight to the Comrade. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness. Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me. Promise to do the same.
All right.
Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the Comrade.
All right.
Make another save here. Oh, cool. Need to upgrade something here. Maybe that arc could save my points. I do want to master this though. I really like that skill. I use that for the bolt. This right here. I don't know what upgrading it does, but probably increases damage or something. I don't know. I don't know what upgrading any of the skills do, really. Torgol! Oh crap, I just... That one out. Better out than in, as they say.
How many of them are there?
Too many.
Back-to-back stagger there. That dude got annihilated. Holy moly. Absolutely destroyed. I can't believe that we still only have like three. And there's probably going to be three more, it looks like. Looks like you can fit three more in there. Maybe. Either three or two more. So we don't even have all the iconic abilities yet. I know Titan's one of them, right? Because we saw Titan during the trailer. One of the trailers. I'm assuming one of them's Shiva. And then I don't know the other one. Where's the other one at? There was one more guy. Apparently not. Ooh, 1600 gil.
Patriarch do things no one should have to see, and so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons, then you must face yours.
We're coming up to it, up ahead here. You know when they give you a bunch of potions, you know what that means. Boss battle. All right, here we go. Whoa. Oh. Pretty insane. Speaking of insane. I don't understand, like... I wanted to take a photo here, but I don't remember. Because I want to like zoom out and take a picture of the crystal. But I forget how to do that. There's a way to do it, but I don't remember how. Oh well, let's just go. The Grace of the Inferno, okay. Increases Willow-like's duration, okay. I think I still like the ignition damage, though. I might end the episode here, because this next part's going to be pretty long, probably. Yeah, I'm in the video here. In the next episode, we'll continue. Because it's going to take a while to complete the next part, so... Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. Later.